Ah, it's you again. Come in.
Hello, son. So, how's Paulie?
Paulie's dead.
Huh? I guess he ain't too well then, huh? May he rest in peace. Knowing you, he's probably resting in pieces, huh? So, your little job didn't wake out.
It looks that way.
So you'll be needing some weapons then, right?
I see you never forget the business side of things.
Of course not. That would be a big mistake.
Okay, then show me what you got. Thanks, here's the money.
Well, thank you kindly, and I hope you get those bastards. Paulie deserves at least that.
Hey, Tommy, you look exhausted.
I am, and I've definitely got a good reason to be.
What happened?
It doesn't matter. I just need a good set of wheels, Lucas.
We'll see what can be done.
Great. What do you need today?
I need to find out where a certain guy is hidden. He owes a lot of people big time, and I'm one of them.
Where can I find him?
Well, this hooker is falling for him, and she brings him food and, stuff. But so far, nobody knows where. So you need to find her and find out where he's hidden. And then I'll find him and deal with him.
And where do I find her?
She works in that same hotel which you blew a hole out of in 32. But if you wait for her there, she'll certainly lead you to him.
And then?
When she goes home, just come back here and tell me where she goes.
Okay.
Thank you.
Well, it looks like I hit the nail right on the head.